looking too bad either. Nice to see you've got dressed up. Right. Are we ready for these lovely awards, ladies and gentlemen? The first award tonight, here at Broseley, is the Frontline Superhero Award. Now, we've had over 1,200 nominations for these awards tonight. Thank you all very, very much indeed. The first one was Broseley and Seven George Community First Responders. Give them a big round of applause. Broseley Lady Forrester Hospital Trust. And Sarah Sivill. Big round of applause there. Right. And here's the envelope with the winner. The winner, ladies and gentlemen, of tonight's Frontline Superhero Award, please welcome to the stage, Broseley Lady Forrester Hospital Trust. Congratulations. Well done, Sarah. And Broseley Lady Forest Hospital Trust, of course. And also Broseley 7 George Community First Responders. A vital thing in Broseley. Let's get to the next one. The second award this evening. Voluntary Community Group Award. And that's celebrating volunteers in our community who go above and beyond to help or support Broseley residents. And we have three nominations. Broseley British Legion. Broseley Friendly Bus and Broseley Benefits. Thank you. You've earned it for me this time. You'll get a pay rise. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Voluntary Community Group Award winner, which is Broseley Friendly Bus. Congratulations. Well deserved. Right, shall we get on to our third one? The third award this evening is the Extraordinary Acts of Kindness Award, an award to say thank you to those who selflessly bring something extra special to Broseley and help the town's residents. Now, Broseley is a special place because I've been involved in the festival since 2015, and I said in 2017 on the stage that what I like about Broseley is you keep it real, don't you? You've still got your fruit shop, you did have your cake shop, but it's like a proper town, isn't it? You know, you go to some of these towns and they've got their Argos and the B&M and all this, but the trouble is then you lose your high street. But here in Broseley, you people have still got your high street, well done. Well, this award, the nominees are Broseley and Seven Gorge Community First Responders, Sammy Watson, and the one and only Kaz Corbett. And the winner. This is not easy, you know. That's it, you should take them out for me. Earn your money. Right, ladies and gentlemen, the Extraordinary Acts of Kindness Award. Winners draw. Oh. Put your hands together. Kaz Corbett. Hang on. And Broseley at 7 Gorge. And Community First Responders, ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
Oh,
Okay. We move on to the fourth award of the evening, and it's the Young Community Hero Award, celebrating our young community heroes who are already showing themselves to be true inspirations in the community. They are Ruben, Rowan and Arlo Watson, Sophie Bristow, and a real Irish name here, Niamh Perrins. I need the winner. Oh. And the winner, ladies and gentlemen, the Young Community Hero Award, please welcome to the stage to collect her award, Niamh Perrins, ladies and gentlemen. Are we okay? We okay to move on? Good. Right, the fifth award of the evening. The Key Worker Hero Award. An award to say a special thank you to those who have selflessly been working as key workers throughout the pandemic. Broseley Safer Neighbourhood Team. Well done. John Wilkinson Primary School. Broseley C of E Primary School. And the winner is, no fighting, Key Worker Hero Award winner, Broseley C of E Primary School. Before we go any further, I've had a message here from the head at the school. And it reads this. It's an honour to be nominated for such an award. Whilst the pandemic was really testing and continues to be, it has highlighted the strength of the community of Broseley. I'm proud that our school has been identified as an establishment that contributed positively to getting through such a difficult period. I am incredibly biased, but the staff at our school go way and above and beyond. It is more than just a job to us. This was certainly highlighted last year when all the staff are willing to come in despite worries and anxieties. Give a round of applause. We benefit hugely. We benefit from a hugely supportive group of parents and carers and a great group of kids. Thank you to the... for the nomination, and I promise we will continue to serve this great community to all the best of our ability. Ladies and gentlemen, Broseley C of E Primary School. And we go to number six, Business of the Year Award. Celebrating the business who will support the local community in a range of different ways. Acute Pest Control Environmental Services, Seven Valley Roofing Limited, Now Electrical UK, who's one of our sponsors, by the way, this isn't going to go down well. I'm only joking. The Business of the Year Award winner, ladies and gentlemen, and truly, truly, what's the right word to use? Deserved. Now Electrical UK. Well done, guys.
Time. We gotta let go of us.
glaze. You need to move your bottom. They've got the white lens on, but it hasn't worked. These people, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, now Electric UK are one of the sponsors of this evening, along with Feig Electrical. No, sorry, Feig UK, I think it is. I will get it right. I haven't got my Feig Access Limited. Feig Access Systems, I do apologise. I will get it right at the end. Okay, number seven, the Unsung Community Hero Award. And I want to say a special thank you to a business, group or individual who brings so much to the community without wanting any recognition for their efforts. Broseley and Severn Gorge Community First Responders. Molly's Calf. I've been there. Lovely little cafe down the bottom of the high street, isn't it? Right. And Mo Griffiths. Hey, Mo, what do you know? I wonder who's going to be the winner. Oh. The Unsung Community Hero Award, and this is truly, truly deserved, ladies and gentlemen. Gives me great honour to read this out. The winner, Mo Griffiths, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. One of our helpers here at the Broseley Festival. Right, number eight, the Lifetime Achievement Award. Celebrating an individual who has achieved something in their life that is truly remarkable by helping and supporting others. Kirsty Jones. Sarah Sivill. James Hurdley. Now, wasn't James, he's been and done something, hasn't he, recently? Has he been to London or somewhere? Say again. Yeah, to do the Royal British League. I did see something about it on Facebook. Congratulations, James. Right, and the winner of the Lifetime Achievement Award is... This one is truly deserved as well. This lady worked on the COVID ward at the Princess Royal. You probably know who she is. Put your hands together. The lovely Sarah Sivill, ladies and gentlemen. Sarah, thank you for me and everybody in this room. Give a big round of applause. It's people like Sarah why we're all still here, isn't it? Right, number nine. Broseley Festival's Community Hero Award Special Recognition Award winner. Mr. Harry Griffiths, ladies and gentlemen. Give this man a big round of applause. Mr. Griffiths was chosen to read the Special Recognition Award for his incredible bravery and dedication while serving his country. Broseley salutes you, Mr. Griffiths. we've got a standing ovation. Lovely. Look at those medals. Worn with pride. A few thank yous to do, ladies and gentlemen, to our sponsors. Now Electrical UK, Chris and Gemma Oakes. Thank you very much indeed. Feig Access Systems Limited, Steve Fletcher and Angela Brickley. Right, okay. And also a big thank you to the lovely Lish. If our sponsors would like to come up, we've got a little something for you. So Now Electrical, Chris and Gemma, Steve and Angela, if you'd like to come to the stage. That's for Miss. To our sponsors, thank you very, very much indeed. Without you guys, tonight wouldn't have took place. Thank you. Thank you for all your help for Broseley Festival. And it's people like this why the festival goes on, ladies, including yourselves as well for supporting us. But without people like this and yourselves, it wouldn't happen. This wouldn't happen. Thank you. And we've got one more. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the beautiful Face of Britain 2021, Lish. And we've got her some flowers as well. Thank you for coming tonight. Come tonight to sing for you here. Give a big round of applause, Liam Price, ladies and gentlemen.
So darling, darling, stand by me, oh stand by me, oh stand, stand by me, stand by me. If the sky don't be looked upon, she'll tumble and fall. And the mountains shall crumble to the sea. I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand, stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me.
This next one, this next chorus, I want you all to sing along with it. I want you all to sing again.
Stand by me, oh, stand by me.
stand by me, stand by me.
Well, that's the Macarena. 60s of Northern Soul, but no town.
Do, do, do. Come on and do the conga. you.